Happening now, Lawrenceburg police need help identifying a hit-and-run suspect. The incident happened Tuesday around 7:30 a.m. Police say a pedestrian was hit while crossing the intersection at North Locust Avenue and Weekly Creek Road. Investigators described the vehicle as an older model white single-cab Chevy pickup truck.